satu. Kapan nak? Ah, nak. Okey, dua. Yang yang ada itu ya. Yo, yo. Tapi berani naik tu.
Tidak. Ini
pun di.
Zali, Zali. Eh, lah, Zali. Zali
kena tak
lelaki. Ikik.
Kena
tak lelaki. Ikik. Kena tak lelaki. Ikik. Kena tak lelaki. Ikik. Kena tak lelaki. Ikik. Kena tak lelaki. Ikik. Kena
tak lelaki. Ikik. Kena tak lelaki. Ikik. Dengar ada dia.
Danau kan? Bawa
kita siapa berani duduk gitu.
Di luar sana ada awan yang rendah dekat bukit tu. Di perkampungan ini yang aman, damai, dengan kedai runcitnya. Di sinilah terletaknya guest house ini. This one guest house. This one guest house Ternate. Ternate, ini dia. Di dalam kawasan kampung yang aman, damai, inilah tempatnya. Ini ada kedai makan. Some event is going on there at the field there. Don't know what is that. There's probably some market there. And this is the main entrance, main road entrance to this this area called Ternate. Jalan Soekarno Hatta or something like that. That's where our guest house is.
Yang kat apa ambil dekat itu tadi, kat YouTube kan? Kan ni? Masjid dekat-dekat kat mana? Sana pun ada juga.
Di event tu.
Ah, lagi teruk. Semua tunggu je.
Oh, no wonder we got event at near our hotel there because this wali kota campaign is coming to this place. Near our accommodation. Okay, these are all the supporters of the candidate. Of the candidate from Parti Nasdem, National Democratic. You can see the sea there. Can you see the mountain there?
Turun helikopter.
Okay. Oh, the whole road is occupied by the supporters. Mari katung semua, mari katung eh. Sukseskan pilkada. Mari katung eh. Kita mari kita. Mister mari kita. Ini sebab saya pun orang panggil Mister mari kita. Abeng itu semua.
Aduh ayamnya besar.
Yang kampung eh.
Very nice. Aku biar ni ada airport, but not yet. Then we got the masjid here. Almost the same as the one near our accommodation. Yes. Okay. Oh, sudah sampai dah. Ini airportnya. Sudah sampai Kota Rempah. Ya. Itu pasal orang Belanda datang sini. Mau rempas rempahnya.
Kota Ternate rempah. Ternate kota rempah. Itu Jepang lirik.
Tapi kita semalam bukan kat sini kan? Bukan turun sini kan?
Sini.
Ni lah dia.
Malam sini.
Sana terus.
Eh, nampak aku terempah aku semalam.
Oh.
Tengah sibuk-sibuk.
Semalam ambil gambar.
Ah, ambil gambar kat situ. We have arrived at the airport now. Airport ada, I forgotten the name. It's Bandara Sultan Babullah. Okay, sudah sampai. Okay, while in Ternate at Maluku, we found exotic.
They cannot pilih.
Exotic, what you call this snack? It's called kacang batik. You want to see how the kacang look like? Okay, this a kacang how it look like. You see the body of the kacang? Got batik-batik. And the kacang itself also got batik. And now I'm going to eat the...
Must take out the skin.
I want to eat this one. And I become impian batik.
Huh?
And we saw another exotic snack. It's called... It's called what? Kacang kenari. I yet to find out what is kenari. They say it's from buah kenari. Buah kenari. All I know is burung kenari, which is parrot.
Nanti bila dalam ligat ya, mak ayam
kacang. Kacang.
High protein.
Chocolate dalam teman cukup.
Okay, this is kacang kenari, which is from buah kenari.
Panjang itu.
This not the kenari the car. At Malaysia there, there's one car called kenari. Not that one, not that one. This one is buah kenari and make into this whatever it is. Let's see. Bismillah. Delicious. Sweet. Okay. See you next time. Children should have priority. They can play this, what you call this, jumping up and down. And this is how it looks like at the checking out. So simple. That's how the waiting area looks like, and that's the, this is now the boarding gate, which I couldn't remember what boarding gate number 1, I think number 3, boarding gate 3 is nobody come here yet, quite empty. Yeah, and I don't see the plane yet. Let's see if I can identify the plane. The one with the propeller. Yeah, this is that one far away is the runway, and here is the parking, and there is a bridge, aero bridge is available. There you can see the sea there. So we are just next to the sea, and you can see the mountain, not snow cap but cloud cap. Oh, for me it's easy because the gate boarding is at gate AD03, so no problem. I can just go in without any hindrance. No need to show passport, no need to show air ticket. Just say that I am AD03. Okay, clear already. Alright. Next time you can use my, you bring along my YouTube. YouTube, you tell them you AD03, you can also go in. No problem.
Dari
itu dia kapal yang akan kita naik insyaAllah ke Trigana, pergi ke Sanana.
Your attention please. Trigana Air Service. On flight number IL-4-2-0 from Hestias Landing. Thank you.
Okay, ini Trigana nak pergi Sanana. Sudah sampai. Wah, ini kira-kira dalam mungkin 50 penumpang saja yang boleh naik.
Your attention please, passengers of Trigana Air Service. On flight number IL-4-2-1, leaving 4, would you please press your to the waiting room? Thank you. Mohon perhatian, para penumpang pesawat udara Trigana Air Service dengan nomor penerbangan IL-4.
Yeah, tak, cannot go up the bridge. Looks like cannot reach to the bridge unless the aero bridge can come down. But I doubt so. Yeah. Close-up of Trigana Air. From the aero bridge, we have to go down this staircase here. And you can hear the engine sound already. It's a wonderful experience. You can see the engine sound is from that one. Wings, airline going to Manado. Ours is Trigana Air going to Sanana. And that's the sea, just next to the sea. Okay, the front is the cargo. Only the back, the rear door is open. fan actually is moving very fast. The propeller is moving very fast. But in this camera, it shows it's moving slow. It is not slow, it's very fast. You can see the sea. dilarang makan pinang. Takut nanti pening.